Backing up an injured Aaron Rodgers, Matt Flynn's performance against the Cowboys on December 15, 2013 was quite remarkable. Trailing 26-3 at the half, Flynn threw four second-half touchdowns to help the Packers match their largest comeback in franchise history. Packers receiver Jordy Nelson had some spectacular catches in the game, while Eddie Lacy scored the game's final touchdown to give the Packers the 37-36 victory. Memorable moments brought to you by Oneida Casino.